Oh hi, thank you for clicking this video. If you have a problem, the game Monster Hunter Rise won't open like this. Don't worry, I have simple solution. First, open game folder location. Delete dinput8.dll file. Come back to Steam. Open MHR properties, installed files, and verify game files. Wait until this is finished. Open Monster Hunter Rise. And voila. Thank you for watching this video. If this was helpful, please hit the subscribe button. Thank you. Adios.